This is a demonstration of the force on a moving electron. I'm going to use this piece of equipment to boil off some electrons from this little circular plate. You may be able to see it. The electrons will come through a slit in this aluminum plate here. It's horizontal. And then the electrons will, they have a velocity in this direction, and then they will hit this screen, and that's when they will become visible to you. And I'm going to use this magnet to create a force on these electrons that will cause them to deflect either upward or downward. So first, just the electrons themselves. Be able to see a stream of electrons. And then I'm going to add a magnetic field in this direction toward you to cause them to deflect upward. In order to understand that deflection, let's use the right-hand rule. The velocity of the electrons is in this direction. I'm going to put my thumb in that direction to denote the velocity. The magnetic field is in this direction toward you. Put my fingers in that direction of my right hand. And then the force that results with the right hand rule is going to come out of my palm, so the force will be downward for a positively charged particle. But electrons are not positively charged. And so the force is not in the direction out of the palm, but in the direction opposite of the palm. And that's what causes the upward deflection of the electrons. Let me do it one more time. And then this time, after doing a magnetic field in this direction, I'll reverse the magnetic field so it's coming toward me instead of toward you, and see what happens then. Okay, here's the original scenario, the magnetic field toward you, creating an upward deflection. And then if we reverse the direction of the magnetic field, we get, as you can see, a downward deflection. We can work that one out with the right-hand rule as well. The velocity is still in this direction, so my thumb will go in that direction. But the magnetic field is now pointed toward me. So I have to orient my hand so that my fingers are pointed in the direction of the magnetic field. The force on a positive charged particle would be up out of my palm, but these are not positively charged particles, so the force will be down. That's the deflection on an electron by a magnetic field.